This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to one of our Indiana native shrubs, and that's American hazelnut. American hazelnut is well named. It produces delicious small hazelnuts that are highly favored by both wildlife and people for food. The hazelnuts, as you can see, are quite small, and I couldn't find any good filled ones on the ground. The wildlife utilize them readily and will eat just practically every one they can find if they can access them. They're encased in these very interesting husks that almost look like a little leaf at the end. So inside each of those husks, we've typically got a little hazelnut encased in that papery shell. This is the end of March, and we've had enough weather that's warm enough to trigger some flowering on American hazelnut. And so the catkins you see hanging off the branches are the male flower on this particular species. We've also got some female flowers, but they're a lot less obvious and showy than the male flowers. And so at the very end here of this twig, we've got just a little bit of red sticking out of the end of that bud, and that's the female flower that's extended to hopefully catch some pollen from those male catkins, fertilize, and create a great hazelnut for utilization by wildlife or people this fall. Alternate leaf arrangement on this particular shrub, simple leaves. And as you can see, it produces many, many root sprouts. This is a pretty common form for hazelnut. Lots of root sprouting from the ground, multi-stemmed, but can actually get to be quite tall. In some cases, 10 to 15 feet.